Good evening. We've seen the terror unfold at schools across the United States. Today, it was felt right here in Australia. A 15-year-old boy is tonight in custody after allegedly firing a gun at a school in Perth. Children hiding under their desks as shots rang out and praying for their safety.
A school in lockdown, anxious parents outside the gate waiting for their terrified children. This is the Atlantis Beach Baptist College at Two Rocks, north of Perth. And for the students, this was not a drill, teachers springing into immediate action.
We had to move the desk and then hide underneath the desk, be quiet and stay down.
The panic started after teachers and students heard gunshots coming from the school's car park just before midday local time. This school and others nearby, including a daycare centre, immediately placed in lockdown.
We were just playing on our laptops, doing some work, and then I heard a big bang, and then my teacher said, get under your desks. She locked the doors and closed the windows, and then we were under there for quite a lot of time, and then we heard shouting, and then we heard footsteps going on the deck, and that's when that really got me scared because I thought it was the guy coming.
I was scared, I was nervous, so I just followed my class and went into the storage room, and we just hid there for like half an hour.
We were like praying and like we were hugging each other, and I was comforting my friend next to me because she was like really scared.
Anxious parents raced to the school when word spread through this small community.
It's worrying, obviously, but relieved that everybody's okay.
It made me feel sick, to be honest. And I mean, people were freaking out when the news sort of broke.
Think about people in America every day sending their kids to school, yeah, but you don't think it's going to happen in Two Rocks.
You don't hear of that in Australia. This is Australia, mate. It's not America.
Police, including tactical officers and ambulances, surrounded the school. A 15-year-old boy, a former student, was quickly arrested.
We've seized two firearms, both rifles, and the investigation is ongoing. We've found three shells. We believe three gunshots were fired, and we at least know one of them did hit a school building.
They marked where the bullet was because someone did say that there was police that said that there was bullets, and they marked cones where it was.
He was really calm and just a young looking normal guy, just all dressed in black.
For a nation not used to the horror of school shootings, it is a worrying incident.
Scary, traumatizing. Yeah, I'm glad that everyone's safe, but then I'm thinking, how am I going to send the kids to school later on, you know, and know that they're safe?
Eddie Meyer, Nine News.